Hey, Stephanie Essen here. I'm chatting with John Gibson. He's the CEO of Tripwire. They're at GDC this year showcasing Espire One. Talk a little bit about this virtual reality experience.
Okay, thanks Stephanie. Espire One is a stealth action game in the vein of GoldenEye or Deus Ex or Metal Gear Solid. And it lets the player tailor the way they want to play, whether they want to run and gun, whether they want to be stealthy and hide and sneak. Some of the really cool gameplay mechanics are the character can grab and climb anything that's metal, which is a really amazing experience in VR. And one of the really great things about the game is that the holy grail of VR is being able to move around without getting sick. And this is the first game that really solves that problem. So you can do all the things that you dreamed being able to do in VR and run and jump and shoot and swing with no motion sickness at all.
That's cool. And so how did you guys achieve that? I know motion sickness is such an issue sometimes. Is it like a traveling mechanism, or what do you guys do?
So it's standard free movement like you would use with a gamepad, with a joystick. But we're using a system we call the control theater that renders the player inside of a room about this size with objects placed at certain distances. And when you move, you have a little portal that's translucent. You're seeing the world around you, but you're in your periphery, you see what looks like a room that you're standing there. So you don't get sick. You don't, after you play a little while, you don't even really notice that it's there. You just notice that you feel fine when you finish playing.
That's really awesome. Well, great achievement there.
Thank you.
Talk a little bit about how Intel has helped integrate into the game and the sort of technologies that have enabled this awesome advancement?
Absolutely. So one of the things that we're doing with Espire is utilizing the ninth generation Intel processors to ramp up the visual effects, especially with the particles in the game. You know, when sparks are flying, when bullet casings are flying, there's physical collisions that we have that we're able to use with the Intel processors, the new generation Intel processors that we couldn't with previous generations, which is really great. And then also with the Unreal Engine 4 that we use, there are a lot of great optimizations that Epic and Intel have worked on together that we're able to take advantage of for our game.
Yeah, talk a little bit about those optimizations specifically from Intel.
So one of the big things is the optimizations around multi-core processing. Really with the modern processors, there's up to 8 cores, and you're just able to divide up the work that the game does to render and to do physics and gameplay. And that just allows you to have a much smoother frame rate and also put in more AI, more physics, ramp up the visuals.
Right, make it more immersive too.
Absolutely.
Okay, so when does this game come out?
Espire One is going to be coming out soon in the middle of this year.
Awesome. And where can people go to learn more about Tripwire and also Espire One?
They can go to tripwireinteractive.com or espireone.com.
All right, awesome. Well, make sure that you check out the links provided. Thank you so much, John, for joining me, and thanks for watching.
Hey, make sure to smash that like button, and if you haven't seen our other videos, make sure to subscribe to the Intel Software YouTube channel. Also, check out our other shows, leave comments, and engage with other enthusiasts.